In this video I'm going to show you how to get true picture-in-picture mode for the YouTube app. For this tutorial you will need to download a shortcut and an additional free application from the App Store called Scriptable. I will provide links in the description below. First, install the shortcut and the app. In order to activate the picture-in-picture, tap the share icon in the YouTube app. Select more and then scroll down and select the shortcut we just installed. Then your YouTube video will now be in a floating window thanks to the help of the Scriptor app. You can drag it anywhere you'd like on the screen. There's even more options to adjust the video playback speed and all that. But if you just want picture-in-picture mode, all you got to do is just swipe up and go into whatever other applications that you want to interact with while that the video is playing in the background. And that's it. I hope you liked the video. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Thank you.